Get instant access. Benzema opened the scoring in the 3rd minute and Asensio netted against his old club in the 24th. However, the visitors pulled one back moments later with an outstanding individual run and finish by forward Kang-In Lee from an United States youngster Matthew Hoppe. Asensio promptly restored Real's 2-goal advantage before the break before completing his first hat-trick at club level early in the second half with an emphatic finish, whipping the ball into the bottom corner from outside the area. Benzema scored for the second time in the 78th minute to make it 200 LaLiga goals for the Frenchman and Isco completed the rout 6 minutes from time. Ancelotti's side have also scored more goals after 6 games than any LaLiga team since Barcelona in the 2013-14 season, while Real have not scored as many goals after 6 games since the 1987-88 campaign. Starting as midfielder instead of in his traditional forward role, Asensio made a real impression on Ancelotti in his first start of the season. "I'm really happy, today I had the chance to start, I knew I had to make the most of it, I've worked hard for this moment and very happy with the win, with T." The ex-Mallorca man added, "It was a special game for me, it's a club I have a lot of affection for, where I grew up, they've started the season well and I hope the rest goes well." Ancelotti was pleased with Asensio's performance, saying, "He did really well, it's true that putting him in that position. Jovic has difficult competition, but has doing well, he had chances today, he did well in Valencia when he played." Real topped the standings on 16 points from 6 games, 2 ahead of second place Atletico Madrid. Mallorca are 10th on 8 points,